hallowed be thy name. I walk again among the living, to carry out thy will, to be the sword in thy hand. Save me from the temptations of evil, and guide my hand when it takes hold in judgment. In nomine Patri, et Filii, et Spiritus Sancti. Amen.
The d'Ibelin have managed to accomplish the impossible. Their estate was an oasis of civilization and life in the middle of the desert. I could only imagine how Marie felt, knowing she was the only survivor of the d'Ibelin family. So this is your birthplace. It's beautiful.
Never thought I would see it again.
The secret of the Grail was kept here all your life.
There were no secrets. Only countless blissful hours. What was your childhood like?
I don't know. There was this injury years ago. I survived, but I have no memory of what happened before it. I do not speak of it anymore.
Well, I hope the Saracens are still around.
You hope?
This is still my home, and they are not welcome here. Saracens. Good.
Place.
My father built the mill. It's our duty to help the people, he said. Christians and Muslims, everyone needs water.
Careful. Archers on the roofs. Look for hiding places. That was close. Now what?
I know a way in. Up, on the rooftops. No! That's a slave cart. Blackguards. I'll kill them.
We need to go to the library. We're not here to fight.
This is our way in. They're on to us. Let me introduce you to my daggers.
We must do this the hard way.
Not here to fight, you say?
Forget it. We do it your way. They have seen us.
One of the prisoners tried to get away yesterday.
I wish we could just kill them, but no. We're not allowed. Orders.
You'll lose your tongue if General Musavar hears your words.
Prisoners. Must be my father's men. We should save them. Us.
Where to now?
Over there, through the gardens.
Do you see the Saracens over by the fountain?
Mother never lived to see this maze and the gardens finished. Sickness claimed her life. Father finished the maze in her honor. He also hid a lever here. It opens the main gate.
Look, another Templar Chronicle.
I'm not going to lie to you, my dear nephew. If you want to join us, please remember that we are not like the common crusaders you fancy so much. You want to become a knight, but don't forget you'll need to be a monk, too. Be ready to embrace an austere life, one of absolute poverty, chastity, and obedience. You can't have any personal possessions. You'll be expected to give up the pleasures of the flesh, any private life, and do without the comfort of a wife and family. Do you still want to commit yourself to such a life? Letter from Master Armand de Perigord to his nephew.
My father was dedicated to the history of your order.
I am to become a Templar knight. I fulfill all the prerequisites for membership. I'm of noble birth, a legitimate son, and not married. I'm in good health, not indebted, and not bound to any other order. New initiates are led to a domed chamber of a church resembling the Holy Sepulchre. First, the elder brothers will determine if no one present opposes me as a candidate. Then, they will tell me of the harshness of the Templar life, and if I still want to join, they will proceed to ask me many personal questions. Ultimately, I take the Templar vows. Sir Jeremiah Brock.
Here it is. This lever on the wall raises the grate to the mansion.
They've sounded the alarm.
We'll fight our way out.
Thank you.
They saw us. They're on to us. I promise to be gentle.
We have been spotted.
I'm telling you, they'll sell us all into slavery.
Quiet, they're coming.
Milady, thanks be to our Maker. I told you the mistress will come for us.
I'm so glad to see you're alive.
The others are gone, taken and lost.
You must flee to escape slavery. Your fate is in your own hands.
supplies. Why are they here?
I don't know. I don't care. Though I know what will happen to them. Now all we have to do is reach the library.
Easier said than done. We need a diversion.
Like what?
This trebuchet should burn well.
This should get their attention.
Good. They're coming. Piles of supplies, trebuchet in the garden, and now tents. This is an army in the making.
Thank you.
They saw us.
Seeing, they see not, and hearing, they hear not, nor do they understand. This must be it. It starts as a Templar code, but I cannot fathom the rest.
Curses! We have it, yet we don't!
It must be an old code, one that I have not heard about.
What shall we do now?
There is one person who knows all about codes, Brother Gerard. He is the Templar librarian in La Rochelle.
La Rochelle? That's on the other side of the world!
We will not be able to decipher a Templar code if all we have is a pencil. Not in a lifetime.
If you say so. Celian.
Yes?
Thank you for being here with me. For helping me to get home one last time.
Well...
No. Don't say a word. Let's get out of here. Alive if we can. You were right. The Saracens are amassing a new army.
I am afraid the situation is worse than you think. This army will head to Acre. The city is doomed. Our forces there cannot withstand another siege. Losing Acre may be the end of the Knights Templar. Marie, I need you to trust me now.
Oh no.
We have to cut the head off the snake, Marie. It is the only way.
You want to offer them a duel, right? You reckless, foolish Templar!
Yes. The Saracen leader cannot lose face in front of his soldiers.
Celian d'Arasteed, Knight of the Temple, challenge your general. I challenge you to a duel to the death.
Master, this is the infidel who wrought havoc in our camp at Acre.
I challenge you to a duel to the death.
I say it is unwise to meet this knight, my lord. Our archers.
Let him come. I am ready. The Almighty will guide my swords to his heart. I am Muzaffar. Remember my name. For it is the name of the man who kills you! You have some skill, Templar. I will not hold back anymore. This is truly an honor, Templar. I can't let you win this fight, but you will die like a warrior.
Well, I guess this earns us the right to pass freely.
Let us leave before the Saracens decide otherwise.
To La Rochelle.
To La Rochelle.
In nomine Patri, et Filii, et Spiritus Sancti. Amen.